can't see a thing. Why am I doing this?
That is so going to be the intro. I'm just going to have you running around. Oh, I've already peaked on my mic. It's just me laughing stupidly loud. That's great. Hi, guys, and welcome back to DJ Casey Productions. This here is DJ, and I'm joined today by special guest...
Skeslington!
Or in this case, Skeslington, because of course, Halloween. Yes, today we are going to be playing Blood and Bacon because we found it, we played it, we thought it was great, and we thought we might as well record it. On with silly, and now we could just be ourselves. Instantly runs around.
Explode the butts!
Explode all of their piggy ness! Just like piggy firework. Pew!
Remix.
I've lost my arms. Don't worry, guys. I'm armless.
Ishtu karotten in the erin means are you
Bless
deaf?
You. Oh wait, gesundheit. I should have just said gesundheit. God damn it! I missed my joke. No.
But literally translated, it means have you got carrots in your ears?
Sometimes.
Germans are great.
So I'm a skeleton, I don't have ears. It's just the cheery music, right? Oh yeah, it's infinite ammo as well.
So much power! It's just a pile of like shells just building up my head.
I noticed when I was in the second camera view, like building up and disappearing. Yeah! 717 feet. That was worth it. My eyes have now gone weird because.
Where am I? Where's the key?
It should just be around there. Yeah. There it is. Right, where's the farm? Over there. I literally just asked, where's the farm? I'm such a good gamer.
Amazing.
The body
pro.
360 no scope, because it's a pistol.
Or you can just go... why are they flying?
I don't know. I'm just gently touching them and they're like flying up into space. Oh no. Bye! It literally just disappeared into the sky. Is it going to come back down? I don't think that piece that just flew up is going to come back down.
Where is it?
It just went up into space, look! They just go up.
Oh, I see it. I can only see it like... Oh, it's gone completely.
Yeah.
What?
That's two pieces now that I've just pissed off into space. Where? Oh, there's a target up there. Oh, it's that one.
Yeah, that's the blurry face one. I just love the bit at the end. Stressed out.
Wait for it.
What are you, Canadian?
Here it comes. Out.
Out. So much.
It's great. This game is just brilliant.
Definitely worth 79p.
Yes.
This pig isn't dying, it's just kind of doing a jig.
It's doing a pig jig.
Pig jig. Big pig does pig jig. Bye.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I just had a mini heart attack. How dare you? A mini heart
it's
attack
right,
with
I got your
a giant
back,
pig.
Bro.
Yeah! Well, I don't have a back. I'm a skeleton.
I don't think you have a heart either. Wow, I almost had a ribcage attack.
Sound like someone just went mental on the xylophone. Like, apparently there's a key up there, but I'm not sure.
Wants it. I want it so bad.
Can has cheeseburger?
No, he was cat. Cat is not allowed cheeseburger. Cat will die.
But cheeseburger.
But obesity.
But cheeseburger. Yes, I do.
I always choose the same one.
It's just like, you don't want to go with just a pistol. Yes, I do.
You don't
like,
know
you don't know me.
We both went to the same thing. It's the same.
Oh, okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Friend?
How are you? Are you okay?
Friend or foe?
Oh. I see the key.
Oh, yeah, so it's right on top.
I think we should ignore the pig. Ignore the pig, it's not going to kill us. Damn you! You're meant to absorb the universe.
What's he going to do, a fucking spirit bomb? Kamehame pig! Kill him! Yeah! He better have a second form. Yes! Oh, needy greedy. Apparently we didn't do it before. I'm just going to keep shooting him in the face. His face wobbles. He wobbles, even, when you shoot him.
He is on fire. Oh, you are on fire.
Yeah!
Wait, you can stand inside his wobbling carcass. Oh, that's delightful. I can see the inside of his throat.
Oh, hello.
Your nose has disappeared. Oh, wait, you didn't have one. I was hoping I'd be able to like knock his body into the meat grinder.
Oh my god, it'd be so much. Oh wait, hang on, I've got a thingy. What's this? Bulkify. Can I have this? No, I've just gone into rage mode. Oh my god, I have big head.
Oh my god, that's so cool. You're blue.
Ah, blue and damn it, did we just really? Oh my god. Oh, I don't know. Let's go talk to the farmer. Well, it said we had a new weapon in the barn. Hmm. What weapon did we get? Shotgun! Yes. I want to check out the shotgun.
Shotgun's actually
kind of
crap.
Yeah.
It takes ages to reload. That's shotguns too.
Yes.
Oh! Not you.
What's that? I am.
No, you're not.
That shotgun's not great at long ranges.
It's not great at all.
I like my AK better. I'm keeping this. This is my favourite and I want it.
That's great. I've just noticed the difference like in sizes for his sleeves when he rolls them up. Like, how much material was this one made out of compared to that one? The stuff
That's
I noticed.
A good point.
I'm so confused. What are you?
What I want to know is why his leg is just kind of like the jeans and the leg seem to have melded together.
Yeah, I was just thinking that. Like,
and oh, I'm pretty sure he looks not meant to bend that way.
Yeah, it's sort of wobbling, like as if here is his knee, but his knee's here, so it should be here.
Yeah. Then again, I don't feel like he should be pinned to something and still be able to talk normally. Don't spit on me.
Quick and simple way of killing a jet. Don't just shoot it in the face 100 times.
Sorry, what? I killed one, it just slid up the mountain at me. That was not much of a mountain, more of just a mound.
A mountain?
Yes, a mountain indeed. I like cereal. I like chocolate milk. Hot rod flames. Bunnies. Hot rod flames. Bunnies. Hot rod flames. Bunnies. I like cereal. See. And I like potatoes. I like cereal.
See. And I like potatoes.
I like cereal.
I was watching all those the other day too, after we were talking about it. Yeah. I was just like, yes. Oh, I got an achievement called I Will Swallow You Whole. Do I want to know what that achievement's for?
Let's say no.
Slow your ass down. Why are you in such a hurry anyway? Do you have a death wish or something?
Yes.
Yes.
We both just went, yes.
It's not a passion statement, it's a death wish, Mom. See, if you add Mom to the end of, like, most My Chemical Romance song titles, it's just, oh, the angsty teen is so real. Like, I'm not okay, Mom.
I was trying to think of a song, and like literally every single song just went out of my head.
You know what they do to guys like us in prison, Mom.
So where are you going? The Black Parade, Mom.
Dude.
Dude.
Do you see how high I jumped then?
No. Where are you? Oh, Jesus Christ.
How am I? Maybe I can get up to.
Yeah, that's can what I jump? Thought. Wait. To click use.
Oh, do you get it?
Yes, you have to use the little ledge thing. Ah, so that means.
Oh wait, now I can't. Hang on.
So that means when it's night time, we can jump up here. Oh god.
Yes.
Ah.
Yes. Ah.
To the farmer.
Woo. Wee. Just put a duck, this pig in there. Just.
I'll add just some more stuff, just...
Didn't even go in! What the hell? Piggy, please.
Right, I'll pass it to you and you knock it in.
Okay.
Piggy football, for fuck's sake.
What?
No!
Piggy, please!
No! Fuck you, pig! Oh my god.
Yes, I got the
Halfway cat.
Halfway cat.
Yes. Oh, that's great. I wonder if we can put the bones and stuff into the meat grinder.
I don't think.
Probably not, but. Oh, you can!
Oh!
Yeah. Oh my god. Why? Oh my god.
And they turn into meat!
We have the power! Fairly useless, but.
This game makes no sense and I love it.
Exactly. Oh my god, you look great in the cowboy hat.
Ah,
oh,
so do you.
Looks great. Oh wow, this game.
I think I prefer the top hat personally, but yeah. That's just my personal style, you know?
Yeah.
I'm classy.
As far as style goes, when you're holding a pistol, like, a cowboy makes sense, but top hat's just better.
Dolphins can grab stuff with their dicks.
Yeah. So whoosh!
Just why? Why is that something that they need to be able to do? What part of evolution decided you should be able to grab stuff with your penis?
Yeah, like, what?
If you don't mind being a chicken shit, go ahead and set up camp by that water pump. You might just survive a little longer.
Thanks, chicken shit.
I'm gonna do just that.
Blimp! Shoot the blimp.
What?
The blimp.
Where?
Over there.
Where is it? Where's it?
Over this way.
Oh. No, I don't see it. It's not there for me.
Oh. Hmm.
I see where you're shooting, but it's not there.
Yeah. Bye, Piggy. I'm going to shoot this blimp down. Oh, it's going down. Yeah!
Am I help?
I don't know. It's gone down. Where's my achievement?
Okay.
Game. Where's my achievement?
Gimme.
I
shoot butterflies.
There's no more blimp, but I don't have achievement.
Skizzlington versus butterfly.
Who will win?
Apparently butterflies.
Oh wait, it's Butterfree from Pokemon.
No.
Douchebag DJ used swipe. It was not effective.
I wanna be the very best. No one ever was DJ.
You managed to make it through today. You make it back in here. I guarantee they'll be surprised waiting for you.
New gun?
Who?
I want a new gun.
Please let be a new gun.
Yes! I'm ashamed.
I must perform seppuku.
Commit Sudoku.
I will commit Sudoku. Sixes, nines, fours, fives, everywhere.
Just watching you punch a dead pig.
Let's say you try out that new weapon tomorrow.
Oh yeah, I forgot we got a new weapon.
Here's what you've been waiting for. It's Revenge Day.
Revenge Day?
Go out there and send all those sons of bitches straight to hell.
Piggy hell. Got it.
Whatever you say, boss.
I actually just realised I was just still firing and spraying even though they were all dead. Look at all the body parts. Oh my god. That's like, oh, what's his name?
Ah, they're flying.
Richtofen from Black Ops. So look at all the body parts. Someone get me a bag. Not touch, he's a doctor. Unless he asks.
Don't be a baby. Ribs grow back.
Double tap root beer! A double tap, double tap, double tap, double tap, double tap, double tap, root beer! Root beer! Who doesn't like so root beer? A hammer to bash their brains! Oh no, the windows.
Never should try root beer.
Neither have I.
Like, you can get it in England, I don't think you can.
I don't know. Google, where's.
Yeah, you?
Where's my phone?
She's still at work. Yeah. Till 5:30. My dad. Sorry.
That's all right. I can gently hear him. It looks like a Jacksepticeye moment. Like, Ma! Ma! You're proud of me, Ma!
Imagine if she actually answered back, like, no!
Yeah, like she's visiting and she doesn't realise that he does that all the time. I'm a beautiful butterfly.
This just reminds me of the pigs and
yeah.
Right. Yeah, pigs in blankets, yeah. So this is funny, yeah. I feel there's gonna be a lot of like edited out meat pushing in this.
Just montage meat pushing.
Yeah. Just like with like
that
do 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 over us.
Yeah. Fucking Rocky. Sounds like a euphemism, it's really bad.
It does.
It's like, oh dear.
Oh boy, I
do
love me some meat pushing.
I love me some meat pushing.
Sorry.
good job. There's one piggy left. Hasta la vista, pig.
Why do bones turn into meat? Why is
because
that
blood and
that
bacon.
Happens?
Actually, saying that, there's not a lot of bacon in this game. Oh wait!
You look taller than me. I don't like this. I must be taller.
I'm going to do the field of view thing. There we go. Now you're super stretched, and now you're super far away, and now you're super stretched. I can run so fast.
Gotta go fast.
I'm enjoying myself.
Oh wait, do that and have the buffalo. Well, the milk. I keep saying buffalo milk. It's not buffalo.
Jesus Christ!
And the jumping. Jesus Christ!
Over the house we go. Barn, 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 barn.
If you do the zoom in thing, everything's super slow.
Oh, yeah.
It also feels like you're looking through the lens of a sniper.
Yeah.
To get it back to the normal thing, you literally just. Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn it. I didn't realise that last time. I just kept trying to adjust it to back to where it was.
Yeah, I only remembered because I saw the controls before we started playing. Right, let's carry on. Let's make some more bacon sandwiches.
Let's do the one. Oh, okay,
there it is. It just slid towards me. I just punched it away. It's like, no!
Oh,
okay.
Jesus.
Oh my. Oh.
That princess.
Yeah.
Like, aptly named.
Yeah, that's quite some princess. I call shotgun.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
Pardon. Why didn't the skeleton go to the party? He had no body to go with.
Because he had no body to go with.
It's a shame about Princess. She was our prize pig for 3 years in a row. Now she's grown into the ugliest, shittiest, massive pile of face you ever saw. Even worse than my ex-wife.
This guy just burns.
He just don't give a shit. Oh god. just peek out the barn. Just gently peek out until you see Princess.
Oh jeez. Fucking Christ. Nope. She's got a
new
gun, right?
I'm gonna change to this gun. Princess Blubbergut.
Oh, look inside her mouth. Oh, it's... Yay! I got
an
achievement!
Skid mark.
That's so disgusting!
I actually feel sick. That's just, look at it! Oh. Puke on me! It missed! Puke on me! I want the achievement. No. There it is!
Isn't she beautiful?
She is gorgeous. The way she just inflates, like, as she breathes, it's just... Oh, don't shit on me. Shoot the open wound. Okay. What? What? She's rolling. Where are you?
On top of the roof.
Where? Oh my god! to... There. There you go. I need to heal.
I'm so covered in blood and puke and...
Oh my god, no! Balls milk,
no,
fight
please,
it, fight
please,
it, fight it!
No, don't beat me up, Scotty! Don't!
Oh my god, the ground.
First weapon back. Oh, wait, no, no, man, I got it.
God damn. She does not give you a lot of time to react to these. Oh shit! Shoot her in the bum.
Oh! Okay, what?
Yeah. What are the hearts for?
I don't know. Do I want to know?
Only shoot the heart when she jumps. Alright, so she needs to jump and then we need to shoot her in the heart 5 times. Oh yeah, I can see the heart. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jump. Thank you. Kill her!
Yes.
Don't you dare kill her.
I thought she was just gonna explode then.
Same. Oh, there we go.
Oh, yes.
Puke blood. New weapon in the barn. Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
That is so gonna be the
Please
background.
Please let some of that go in the new, grinder. Oh, so pretty.
It is, in a very weird way.
It's so pretty.
Wow.
The sky is red. Oh wait, now we can get the other key.
Oh yeah. Oh, it's like a blood firework. That's gruesome. I love it. Oh, we got a new gun. Is that a paintball gun?
What?
We had a look at the paintball gun.
Wait, where is it? Wait,
in the barn.
Oh, come on.
Shooting really him in the face. Why do you keep shooting? I'm giving you an aesthetic background.
Day 21.
21?
21.
For fuck's sake. Every time.
Oh wow, we look so swag.
Yeah. What does it say on it? Oh, it's literally just a tractor.
Yeah boy.
Oh man, I'm gonna shoot you up.
Yeah boy.
In 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes.
Nice. And it makes a delightful noise while you do it too.
Yep. And you could just paint the pigs.
It's not murder if it's a paint gun. Oh, I'm being attacked by a purple pig!
Ah, blue pig! Another blue pig. Another blue pig.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. May I have assistance? Oh, their blood changes depending on the thing. That's lovely. Hello? I think Skype's finally given up. Yes, it did. Well, I suppose I'll end it there then. And here I die, amongst a blue background and a pig. Thank you for watching, whatever the fuck that was. That was me and Theslington Killed Kenny playing Blood and Bacon. Go check out Gabe's channel. I'll leave a link in the description and right here. I'll probably also put one at the beginning anyway. But yeah, thank you for watching. Really hope you enjoyed that as much as we did. Yeah, this was our Halloween special, hence the skeletons, because that was it. Yes. Until next time. See you later. Shoot the moon. Got it.
Hey, Dad, we filmed a YouTube video.
Yeah.
Filming a YouTube video.
Yeah.
You and me, my friend Danny.
Okay.
Yeah. He's on Skype. No, no. I can't see him there.
So.
It's a game called Blood and Bacon. It was 79p, and basically, look, he's a skeleton. I'm also a skeleton. We have top hats. It's great. And there are like these weird demon zombie pig things that come after you and chase you if you kill them. Then like you get loads of extra stuff when you put them in the meat grinder. It turns them into ammo and stuff. There's loads of secrets and stuff. Like, if I press the button over here somewhere.
I think you can do it up here. Oh no, it's not there because it's nighttime.
Oh no, it's not there because it's nighttime, never mind. But yeah, there are buttons you can press to get like the sky to change colour or make the weird farmer person sing stuff.
I'll see if the one in the barn is okay.
What's the gun for?
The gun is for shooting the pigs when they come out.
Oh, right.
They're evil. They're like demons. They're
pigs?
No, I said that, but they're like demons.
Can you eat them?
You can chuck them in the meat grinder. It's called Blood and Bacon, the game.
Oh, bacon sandwich then, please.
Alright. Bye, Dad. I'm just gonna keep that in like, extra bit.
Yep, you know it. Oh, that's great.